right, children? So now you have to write it in your classroom book. I will show it once on the board and then I will show you in the classroom book also. So in the board you see now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, right? Then you leave one box and write again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again you leave a box and write again. In this way, the full page you have to write, kids. In your maths classroom book, full page you have to write numbers 1 to 10. Yeah, so this is your maths classwork book, small classwork book. You have to write the date like how I wrote on the board. Write the heading like how I have written on the board. Same way you have to write it in this book. And then leave this top line. Top one line you must leave and write again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then again you leave one box and write the same thing. 1, 2, 3. Say and write, children. When you are writing, you should say and write. 7, 8, 9, 10. Again leave one box and again you have to write. Like this, you have to write the whole page, okay? The whole page. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again, leave one box. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You have to write the whole page. This is your maths homework. So now, you have to take the small workbook, page number 7. Write the date, 14-8-20. And you have to count the pictures and match it to the numbers. Here are all the pictures and here are all the numbers. Let's read what numbers are here. 5, 2, 10, 7, 3, 6, 1 and 8. These are the numbers and these are the pictures. Now let's count the pictures. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 chocolates. Where is the number 10 here? Right? So from the 10 chocolates, you have to match it to the number 10. Right? Next one, pencils. Come on, let's count now. Count with me, children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 pencils. Where is number 5? Right? There you go. Number 5. Match it to number 5. Next one, pumpkins. How many pumpkins are here? 2. 1, 2. See, only 2 pumpkins. So search for number 2. Where is number 2? Here is it. Number 2. Next, flowers. Let's count how many flowers are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 flowers. And where is number 6? There is it. Right? So you have to search for the number and match it to the correct number. Next, brinjals. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Right? 7 brinjals and number 7. Next, 1, 2, 3. 3 cabbages are here, right? How many cabbage? 1, 2, 3. And where is number 3? There it is. All of you know your numbers 1 to 10, no children? So it will be easy for you to match it, okay? Match the picture to the number. Now let's count how many fans are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 fans. And last one, the small chick. How many chicks are there? 1. 1 small little chick. 2, 1. Now you see how I have done the matching, you have to count the numbers, count the pictures and match it to the number. See the numbers properly and match it, children. Don't make any mistakes. Parents, please guide your child to do this. Okay, now we come to English. Write the date in your English classroom book. You have to write the date 14-8-20. Write the heading. This is the heading. Write letters capital A, small a to capital H, small h. Right? Now all of you have learned the letters, right? So we have the letters here. Shall we repeat it once before we start writing? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. Come on, repeat along with me, children. Capital A, small a. Capital B, small b. Capital C, small c. Capital D, small d. Capital E, small e. Capital F, small f. Capital G, small g. Capital H, small h. Right? We have learned letters in H. Now we will write it in our classroom books. So leave one line on top and then you write capital A, small a, finger space, capital B, small b, again finger space, capital C, small c, finger space, capital D, small d. Go down to the next line, capital E, small e, finger space, capital F, small f, finger space, capital G, small g, finger space, capital H, small h. This is how you are supposed to write in your English classroom book. Touch the lines, children, write neatly. Touch the lines. Okay? Put your finger space. Your finger space should be there. Then your book will look neat and nice. So this is your your English classroom book where you have to write the date like I showed you on the board. Write the heading like I showed you on the board. Leave one line. The top line you have to leave and then you have to write capital A, small a, finger space, capital B, small b, finger space, capital C, small c, capital D, small d. Next line, capital E, small e, finger space, capital F, small f, finger space, capital G, small g, finger space, capital H, small h. Say and write, children. When you are writing, you must say and write, okay? So this is your homework. You have to write once here. Leave this line and then write again. A, B, C, D, capital D, small d. Next line, capital E, small e, capital F, small f, capital G, small g, capital H, small h. Okay? Again you leave one line and write again here. Now teacher is not going to write. You must write it. So 1, 2, 3. 3 times it will come, children. You leave the top line, you write, again you leave one line, again you write, again you leave one line and again you write. So it will come 3 times. Parents, please sit and guide your child to do the homework. The letters A to H will come 3 times in one page. So they have to write it 3 times. And please say and write. So now these are pictures of fruits. Apple, mango, guava, banana, grapes and orange. Repeat again. Apple, mango, guava, banana, grapes and orange. orange. These are the fruits, children. Names of fruits. So in the same way, you have to stick pictures of fruits in your scrapbook. This is your homework. Stick pictures of fruits in your scrapbook. Write the date, write the heading, and only five, any five fruits only you have to stick in your scrapbook. Yes. So now we have completed with today's work. Today's class is completed. So you have homework. Write letters A to E and write numbers 1 to 10. Small workbook, you have to count the pictures and match it to the numbers. You have scrapbook, you have drawing book. One page you have to color in your drawing book. That is, rectangle, I think. You have to color that in blue color. Okay? So these are your homework. You have